What types of information are on the Form 1095-A? Form 1095-A has three parts. Part 1 provides basic information about you and the start and end dates for the plan reported on the form. Part 2 provides information about each household member covered under the same policy. Part 3 provides additional premium information for each month of the year. Check out Parts 1, 3, and 4 to learn more.